How to make a water bottle smoke in 60 seconds or less. Twist the bottle from the center around here until the top gets extremely hard. You might need to add more air to it. You need to twist the bottle until it gets to about this, and then just pull the cap off. Now you know how to make your water bottle smoke.